completed my BE in computer science from Nagpur University. Further, I got placed in Wipro, and there I served as a software engineer for 3 years. And then for my advancement in my career, I decided to go for further studies. So then I decided to go to Ireland, and for that purpose I met EduBricks overseas, and they helped me in end-to-end process, which included basically counseling for my course, which course is good in market to go for, job descriptions, everything from sorting out universities to sorting out course to sorting out good accommodation, visa process, loan process, everything was taken care of them. So yeah, it was a end-to-end process, and now I am here taking up my career ahead. Thank you.